In this video, we show you where to find the top premium WordPress themes to use for your website or blog. We'll share with you our pick of the best WordPress theme providers and best WordPress theme marketplaces for 2017 and 2018. A few that made the list include CSSIgniter, Elegant Themes, Themefuse, and Themeforest, just to mention a few. We've created a post that you can follow along with on the Oakland blog at oaklyn.com/blog. We'll add a direct link in the description below. All the links to the theme providers and marketplaces covered in this video can be found in the description below and on the Oakland blog post. We also have a number of free tutorials you can access to create a website or blog using themes from these providers. So without further ado, let's get to it. We've broken this review down into two separate lists, the best WordPress theme providers and the best WordPress theme marketplaces. Let's take a look at the best WordPress theme providers. Up first, we have CSSIgniter. There is no doubt about it. CSSIgniter comes up with some of the most beautifully crafted, practical, and complete themes you can find. Olsen is one of their flagship themes and a top three finisher in one of our WordPress theme review articles. Most themes make excellent use of white space and padding to feel spacious and lighthearted. You really can't go wrong with CSSIgniter. You can buy individual themes, subscribe yearly for unlimited access, or pay a once-off lump sum for lifetime unlimited access to all themes, support, and plugins. Next is Themeisle. Themeisle is one of the biggest theme providers out there. They focus heavily on providing themes for you to build sites which can be monetized through ads, an online store, or affiliate partnerships, hence the pirate treasure theme. They have some great looking themes and the support is excellent. You can't buy individual themes, but $89 gets you access to all themes, a year of updates, and up to three domains. $149 gets you 2 years of free updates, and a once-off payment of $249 is the price of a lifetime membership with perpetual updates and up to five domains. We then have Themefuse. Themefuse is built on the premise of quality over quantity. They don't have the biggest catalog of themes to choose from. However, the themes they have feature fantastic and unique designs and a good amount of functionality. They also cover some interesting niches like not-for-profit sites, events, religion, and automotive. Check out the Core, which is their flagship offering. The personal plan gets you one theme, the developer plan gives you unlimited themes and sites on a yearly subscription, or the lifetime access plan can be purchased for a once-off lump sum. Next is Elegant Themes. Over 470,000 people can't be wrong. Elegant Themes are one of the most popular and highly rated theme providers out there. Although you can probably find better looking themes elsewhere, there is one thing unique to them, Divi. Divi is a comprehensive multi-purpose theme that features the Divi page builder, which is one of the best page builders around. If making a site with WordPress wasn't easy enough, Divi empowers you to create beautiful, responsive, and unique layouts with its simple drag and drop interface. Their payment options are simple. $89 per year gives you unlimited access to themes, plugins, and support, while a one-time fee of $249 provides lifetime access. We'll then take a look at Tesla themes. A word that keeps popping up when we talk about Tesla themes in our reviews is striking. They certainly do create some of the most visually striking themes of any other provider. Examples like Mont Blanc, a blog or business theme, and Wrap, the theme for movie enthusiasts or vloggers, come to mind immediately. If you want to stand out in your niche, they are the place to go. You can purchase a single theme for $58 that comes with support and unlimited domains. Other options include access to all themes for $99 per year or a once-off fee of $189. In the next spot, we have Lipode. Lipode is a new, up-and-coming theme provider. For now, they only have four themes available but are growing. Most of their themes focus on the viral news niche, something often skipped over by other theme providers and marketplaces. This means they are AdSense and SEO optimized. All the themes are simple, intuitive, and extremely easy to use, and perfect for someone who wants to get a site up and running quickly with zero fuss. All themes cost $59 and come with support. We then have StudioPress. Minimalism, this is the mantra of StudioPress. All their themes are beautifully designed and easy to use. Depending on the theme you choose, it can come packed with an extensive list of features or strip right down. Each theme also comes with their Genesis framework that's built to be search engine optimized, secure, and easy to update and customize. Themes are priced individually from $50 to $150, with most themes costing around $100. For a once-off payment of $500, you can get lifetime and unlimited access. Up next is MyThemeShop. MyThemeShop's themes all vary dramatically from a design perspective and come with a promise of being easy to use, intuitive, adaptable, and responsive. Themes usually come in packages with 4 or 5 different layouts that are aimed at different niches with a common underlying structure. On top of that, all themes are extremely easy to customize with different color schemes and typography. They have completely free themes, but you won't have access to support. Alternatively, you can either purchase individual themes or get unlimited access for a lump sum, plus a monthly fee for as long as you want to access support and themes. We then have Template Monster. Template Monster is a bit of both. They not only create and sell their own themes, but other developers can also become vendors and sell their themes on the Template Monster marketplace. As a result, they sell themes and plugins for other platforms like Joomla, Modo CMS, and straight up HTML sites. Because they are both a WordPress theme provider and marketplace, prices tend to range from $50 to $200. You can add on extras like plugins, installation, hosting, and stock images. You can also buy exclusive rights to the themes for a significant amount. In the next spot is Themeify. Themeify is a friendly and approachable theme provider. What's great about Themeify is that they have a wide variety of themes that cover very specific niches and industries. Their flagship theme Ultra is a good showcase of all the features and capabilities built into their themes. They also want to create a productive community of users, and you can look at sites others have built using the Themeify theme builder. You can purchase themes individually with or without Photoshop files. There are also 3 different yearly subscription plans. You get access to all themes and can add on Photoshop files or plugins for a higher price. There is also a lifetime unlimited access plan. We now look at WPZoom. If you are looking for modern, intuitive, and easy to use themes, WPZoom should be one of the first providers you go to. Although they don't cover very specific niches, those that they do cover have some fantastic themes. Their portfolio and photography themes will allow you to showcase your skills and work in a professional and accessible manner. WPZoom has 2 payment plans. You can either pay $99 for all themes or $149, including their accompanying Photoshop files. Each comes with 1 year of support and updates, and you can renew yearly for half the price. Individual themes are usually $69, so their all themes packages are a bargain. Up next is RichWP. RichWP is committed to simplistic designs and lean code. They prove that oftentimes less is more. Most of their themes are minimalistic, elegant, and interesting. You can also inquire about extra services, such as a developer to individually customize your theme or dedicated installation and troubleshooting support services. Their pricing is just as straightforward. You can either purchase individual themes or an all-access package that comes with support. We'll now take a look at the best WordPress theme marketplaces. Up first is Mojo Marketplace. Mojo Marketplace, while not the biggest, has over 1,000 WordPress themes and offers a wide range. The site caters for a variety of CMSs, including Joomla, Magento, PrestaShop, and even Tumblr. As a useful free service, they offer free one-click installation scripts for all these platforms, and the store itself is very simplistic and easy to use. Most themes are of really high standard and priced between $50 to $100. Mojo Marketplace also offers live support services for a monthly subscription. We then have Themeforest. This is the biggest and most popular premium WordPress theme marketplace out there right now. It forms part of the Envato market that has different marketplaces for all kinds of digital content. There are over 10,000 WordPress themes alone. As a result, you can get themes from as low as $13 all the way up to $1,000. If filtering through all those themes seems daunting, remember to check out our theme reviews, where Themeforest is regularly featured. Envato Studio also provides a range of WordPress support services starting at $50. You should check the individual theme for author support. Lastly, we have Themejunkie. In addition to being a WordPress theme marketplace, Themejunkie also create their own themes and know a thing or two about how to spot a good theme. They are one of the smaller marketplaces, but that also means that every theme has been vetted. Of all the providers and marketplaces on this list, they probably also have the most generous pricing. $49 gets you access to all themes, updates, and support for a year, and only $99 gets you all of that for a lifetime. Well, that completes our review of the best WordPress theme providers and marketplaces for 2017 and 2018. If you like this video, hit the like button, and for more videos related to creating a website or blog, WordPress, and digital marketing, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel. All the links to the theme providers and marketplaces covered in this video will be in the description box below and on the Oakland website at oaklyn.com. To access exclusive discounts, free tutorials, and to stay up to date on the latest happenings, subscribe to our newsletter. And until next time, happy building.